Hello friends, namaste. I'm Vasanta from VS Gardens. Today I want to show my little terrace garden which is 6 months old. These plants I have in three other places also, which I will show in my next videos. Firstly, this guava tree. I have lots of guavas on it, and here also I'm having so many guavas here, you can see. And flowers and also it is very healthy. Here down also you can find some guavas here. See, here you can find some guavas here. And next, this is a hibiscus plant, and this is hibiscus, and at the back you find chili plants also, which is giving me a lot of chilies. And this is a papaya. This is papaya. And next at the back you can find one anjir and anjur. And and next you can find mosambi here, mosambi. And this is ajain, warm. And this is the papaya plant here. And next you can find one guava tree again with lots of fruits on it. You can see this, lots of fruits are there on that. And next you can find this is the brinjal, and that is drumstick, which is having lots of flowers. It is a hybrid variety. And I am expecting very soon this drumsticks also. And next, this is the pomegranate. Next we have this red amaranth, bush beans, then drumsticks again. And this is lily plant, and this is brinjal, and small plants are there. These are small plants again I have. And next, this is the mango tree. Inside I have this bitter gourd. It has given me some bitter gourds also. And next I'm having this this is chikku plant. This is a chikku which is growing very healthy. It's having flowers also on it. You can see those flowers on it. And next, this is again another chikku. I have taken two fruits from it. And that is watermelon at the back. This is watermelon. And ladies' fingers is there. And next you have, I have these flowering plants which are not growing now because it is summer. I have to remove and take. This is the drumstick. And next, this is brinjal, then sour spinach. And this is watermelon I have here. And next I have a sitafal. This is custard apple, which is custard apple. Next I have this is sour spinach. Custard apples are there. This is mosambis are there. Mosambis also I have four. Then that is the neem and lemon tree, papaya. And you can find there this bitter gourd plant here, from which we have got some bitter gourds also. I have some bitter gourds also from here. And see, here you can find some bitter gourds. And next, I have this the brinjal. Brinjal, it is having lots of flowers. In these stands I used to have some flowering plants, but recently I have removed because it is hot, it is summer. I have arranged some flowering plants for containers for these flowering plants also. And next, this is papaya. And again I have this I have here guava plants which are bearing lots of fruits and all. They are Taiwan guavas, and I have four in total. They are very healthy and tasty also. These are drumsticks. Drumsticks here. This is the brinjal plant here. It has already, I have taken already 2-3 out of this small plant, and two more are here. That is the onion plants. Here you can find some onion plants. I have removed all the onions when the onions are very costly, like 100 to 150 per kg. I have removed them and used them. And then I have this tomato plant here. I have tomatoes also here also. They'll be giving some tomatoes every day. I'll be picking up some tomatoes. I like these tomatoes to eat. I eat them even raw. They are very tasty. What we grow in our homes are very tasty. Even vegetables also, they are very taste if we grow at our home, at our home. Then this is the next one. Next, there is a this mango tree is there. This is I have four mango trees. I have four mango trees. Even I have this Dubai mango also. And next there is next here I have these climbers like that is rich gourd, then bitter gourd and bottle gourd, some long beans and all are there here in this wing. Then next here as we go around you can find some rich gourd and here you can find some long beans also. I have taken so many long beans from here. Every 3 days I used to pick up some long beans. There so many have come for me, so many I have harvested, and next I have left some of them for the seeds which I can plant in the next season like. And here also you can find some on the top, you can find some beans also, and I some of them I have kept for seeds here also. And next day as you go you can find one this is brinjal plant here with lots of flowers. I think I'll be getting a lot of brinjals also from these two plants. Here you can find some tomatoes and tomatoes, onions and all here, bitter gourds and all here in this section. Next to what all materials I have used to develop this garden like this, I will tell you in my next video. Whenever I go around these plants, I feel so happy and excited. So I wish you to grow some plants and enjoy as I'm enjoying. We can grow plants in small places also. Also, isn't it? If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and press the bell icon there so that you can get my notification, further notifications.